This is KMIR News Now.
Good afternoon, I'm Angela Monroe with a live look at what we're working on for your KMIR News at 5. President Obama is expected to return to the Valley, this time for business. Who will he meet with? Plus, the new mayor of Palm Springs is taking charge of his new post. What he wants for the future of the city.
What a beautiful day we had here in the Valley. Above average temps, gentle breezes, and humidity is actually acting right. Change is coming, though.